seriously, and they often played together. But their happiness was short.
China. Some of the farmers are having agriculture problem.
Agriculture problem? Let's go there now. Uncle Inaki, what are you sad?
We are sad because our plants are not healthy. Look at the condition of the soil. We don't know why. If our plants are not fertile, then we will starve and we will die.
Dimitri, what makes the plants not fertile?
I think I know the reason. Quality of the soil need to improve.
Improves the quality of the soil? Yeah, it's impossible.
We can apply nanotechnology.
Nanofertilization. Nanotechnology?
Nanotechnology could represent new source of key to improve the agriculture sector.
Nanofertilization can increase the productivity, improve the quality of soil, stimulate plant growth and provide smart monitoring compared to normal fertilizer.
Wow, it's amazing!
Yes, it's amazing!
That's the advancement of chemistry and understanding of chemicals.
Thank you, children! Goodbye!
Hey, what about if you look into ancient life?
How?
We must call Dr. Stretch! Dr. Stretch!
Why did you call me?
I was fighting with Thanos!
Please!
Bring us to ancient life!
Please!
I will bring all of you to Egypt!
Wow!
greenhouse effect.
To solve this issue, we humans replace CFC with HFC, which is more environmental friendly and doesn't affect the ozone layer.
If that's all we're left, not to worry about our home. Their future is safe.
True, Father. This kind of good chemical is better for future generations.
If all is done now, we realize the importance of chemical in our daily life.
This is an example. We have plenty more.
Yeah.